Our circulatory system includes heart, blood and blood vessels. Today we will focus on the heart part. See, parts of circulatory system: heart, blood and blood vessels. Heart is a muscular organ, that means it is made up of muscles. It pumps blood throughout the body. It is present in our chest cavity. Slightly tilted toward the left side. It is present in between the two lungs. You can see in this picture, two lungs are there and in between our heart is present, and it is present in the chest cavity. The heart is about the size of our fist. Just close your fingers and make a fist. This is the approximately size of your heart. Now we will study about the structure of heart. The heart has four chambers. Upper chambers and two lower chambers. The two upper chambers are called auricles or atrium, and the two lower chambers are called ventricles. You can see in this picture the four chambers of our heart, four parts of our heart, two upper portion and two lower portion. In this picture, you can clearly see the four parts or four chambers of the heart. This is the vertical section of the heart. Now, the two upper portion, that those are auricles. It receives blood from the body, and the function of ventricles is to pump the blood to different parts of the body. So, the two upper portion, which are auricles, they receive the blood from the body, and the two lower portion of the heart, which is called ventricle, they pump the blood to different parts of the body. This is the difference between auricle and ventricle. Total four chambers are there in your heart, and you can see it is divided vertically straight by a wall, and each part contains one upper auricle part and one lower ventricle. The white portion or the white part, which you can see in this picture, that is valve. In between each auricle and ventricle, these valves are present so that the blood will flow only in one direction. The main function of heart is to help to supply the blood to each and every part of our body. Let us do one activity. Keep your right hand on your heart. Can you feel something? Is there any movement? Yes. You can feel some rhythmic movement. This rhythmic movement is called heartbeat. While pumping the blood, the heart makes this movement. So, what is the definition of heartbeat? While pumping blood, the heart makes a rhythmic movement which is called the heartbeat. Let us do one more activity. Now, you stand up and jump on your place like skipping for 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Stop. Now again keep your hand on your heart and observe the heartbeat. Is it still same as before or there is any change? This time your heart is beating faster as comparative to the last time. This is because when you jump or you climb stairs or you do any physical work, your body needs more energy and more oxygen. So to fulfill the requirement, the heart pumps more blood and the heartbeats become faster. Let us do one more activity. In this picture, you'll have to identify the heartbeat is fast or slow. First, we'll start with the cycling. In cycling, the heartbeat will be fast or slow. It will be fast. In the second picture, the boy is playing with a ball. The heartbeat will be fast. In third, the boy is reading a book. The heartbeat will be slow. Then next, boy is playing on computer or studying on computer. The heartbeat will be slow. Then skipping, the girl is skipping. Here also the heartbeat will be fast. The boy is eating watermelon. Here the heartbeat will be slow. Then watching TV, running. In watching TV, the heartbeat will be slow. And while running, the heartbeat will be fast. Some movement can be felt at your forehead, neck, or on the wrist. When you visit a doctor, he often holds your wrist and counts something. Actually, he is counting your pulse. So, this light movement is called pulse. The number of pulse in a minute is called pulse rate. You also can count your pulse rate. Just hold your wrist, just like showing in this picture, and press under your thumb on your wrist. You will feel some rhythmic movement. Count it for 1 minute. That is your pulse rate. The average pulse rate of an adult is 72 times per minute. Now, let us revise what we have learned till now in this chapter. We have learned about external organs. We have learned about internal organs. We have seen what is organ system. Organ system is a group of organ which works together to carry out a particular function. Then we have seen the different organ systems. And today's topic is circulatory system in human being. The parts of circulatory system, which are heart, blood and blood vessels. And in that we have studied about heart. We have studied about the location of heart, what are the other organs which are present near the heart, the size of the heart. The four chambers of the heart, upper chambers are auricles, the lower chambers are ventricles. We have learned about the heartbeat. We have done one activity, in that we have seen in which activity the heart beats faster and in which activity the heart beats slower. We have seen about the pulse and pulse rate.